Check out Chaos Cards for awesome prices and products. I'm back with the Alolan Sandshrew alternate art. Very nice. With another little Sandshrews in the back there. With another Palkia coin. Because if you see later on, there is a Dialga coin in the three pack blisters. Okay. I don't really have to show this again, but there we go. And recycle for the rest of it. Okay, and you know what? Here you go. Here's a code card there. So this is the Sandshrew up close and personal with an Ultra Pro sleeve. I can get my finger in the bag without dropping everything. Doing one handed is kind of slightly annoying. There we go. Drop everything. Okay. There we go. As you see, a over there. Alright, I'll just put this off to the side. And now we have a Dawn Wings Necrozma. Yes. I just say it's possessed from Nala because it looks possessed to me. Okay, so. Let's hope we get a good. Hey, look at that. And I tore off the plastic. Okay. Clear plastic that goes over there. Anyway, that is just random thing. Okay, so 2-4. Hopefully it's not good. We got Enlisted Leaf Energy. Trump, Luxio, Looper, Electabuzz, Chimchar, Pachirisu. Ooh, we got another Alolan Sandshrew, but this one looks like it's really polished. Alolan Vulpix, which there is an Alolan Vulpix in the three-pack blister, which does look super cute too, as you see here. Ooh, we have a reverse Scorbunny. And where is a Lucario holo? Well, that's good because I don't have this card either, I don't think. It's very nice. I didn't actually get very many. Well, that's just a normal. Many normal holos in my booster box pool, so this is very nice. So another good blister pack. Or check lane blister, because there's only one pack. Anyway, so thank you for watching. I'd like to subscribe for more. Over and out.